This is my story. I don't believe in ghosts. Gremlins. Zombies or monsters.
I'm not afraid of them
because they don't exist. But I'm only afraid of exams. I never pass my exams. Well, I don't study too much.
Sorry, you failed.
Oh my god!
Hi, would you like to go camping with me next week?
No, thanks.
You have failed again, sir.
This situation again. Oh my.
Excuse me. Do you want my help?
I repeat it again. No.
20 years ago today, a child disappeared from this school.
Hi, sorry, it is a present for the day of the Rucksack. Would you like to go to the country now?
Okay, thank you, but don't worry about me.
Yes, really? It's so weird, I can't believe it.
Oh, it is amazing. I can travel through time with this fantastic recorder.
I can change destiny. Now I know the answers to the questions of the exams. It'll be successful. I have the power in my hands. It is incredible.
You passed. Well done, Sufyan. You have passed all the exams. Congratulations.
Good.
Hi,
What's our plans going to the country now?
Do you want to celebrate the day of the Raksat at the school?
Leave me 5 minutes, please.
What are you doing?
Nunca buscar.
Let's go to the country.
It is important to learn to appreciate people, take responsibility for your acts and your own studies. We cannot change our destiny, but we can react and redress some situations.
Take a chance, will you let me ride? I could be the best thing in your life.